Hey, Nintendezi, Carl Swagen, Leslie Pro, Limit Break. How's everyone doing today? My day's been pretty good. It's been a relatively low-key day, but it's been a fun one all in all. The sequel presently is 3DS only, which is a problem. Makes it a pain, both figuratively and literally, to speedrun. No, 3DS only, dude. Hey, Dispatch Rabbi. Yeah, end of August, we're getting a Switch version. I'm very excited for that. Yes, for anyone who's not familiar with this game, it is, as far as I'm aware, done by the person who did the Mega Man ZX series. Definitely plays... well, I haven't played the ZX series. But based on how it looks, it plays how I imagine ZX would play. But it's fun. It's super fun. Hey, Carolyn. Yeah, that seems to be the one line of mine that everybody remembers from me couching for John. That's not too bad. Maybe mash through this part, though. Yeah, mashing is really bad in midair when you have midair dashes. Alright, let's maybe not drop into a pit this time. Thank you. Yeah, I mashed A. I didn't know about mashing B. But, yeah, I do try and mash through the results screen. So the reason that I've got a bunch of frame drops only for the 3DS capture is because I'm using a thing called NTR custom firmware on my 3DS, which allows me to do video capture over Wi-Fi, which is nice. I screwed it up. I don't think he's going to stay inside. But... Oh wow, he's very friendly. He's like super helpful. Yo, Saxon. Yes, this is super anime. Yeah, it's a really cool setup. Unfortunately, only does at its peak like 25 frames per second, which it turns out is not quite what we might hope for to capture a game and have it look good. Take this one safe. It's like a second slower than the world record strat, but they used a hard capture. Basically, it's a hard modded 3DS, and the thing is, those are like really expensive. It's like a $600+ investment for a 3DS capture. And realistically, if I was going to be doing a lot of 3DS streaming, I'd grab one, but I'm not. That's awesome. I am I'm glad to hear that you managed to get a setup for $100. That's super cool. It's a good friend. This stage in particular, this long running left section, is really hard on the hands. Yeah, the capture lagging is not a surprise, unfortunately. Good RNG. Oh wow. Yep, got the good RNG there. Apparently the secret to this game is just having a couple drinks, you know. No, this is my... I just went back live after having dinner. It is so bad. Not how it's supposed to go. I wanted to keep that couple of seconds. But it's gone. It's gone forever. No. It was not well timed. Also not well timed.
Yeah.
Alright, everyone. So this is really important. So we're about to see Stan, and I hope that everybody who's here from this guy's stream will join me in saying hello to Stan. Hi, Stan. Bye, Stan. This is terrible. Some of you might be looking at this and thinking, wow, that looks really difficult. It's not. I'm just so bad at this video game. I gambled on good RNG here, and we got good RNG, so. Oh, lunge. Oh no! He's not lunging. Nice. Unfortunate.
これ。ただ。さあ。ほら。星突。ドラゴンスフィア。3つ達成。ドラゴンスフィア。奥図と消えな。アクアアバター。流れは止まらねえ。星突。アームドプリ。アストラスフィア。クラッシュボルト。
Yeah, the game plays smoothly at 30 frames per second. You're getting somewhere between 10 and 20 on average. That was a bummer, but still ahead. Still a PB. Let's just keep the pace. Yeah, the game is super fun, make no mistake. But yeah, any choppiness is because of the way that I'm capturing. Alright, I'm really bad at this stage. My stage is actually hell. Cool. I've heard really good things about CX.
Fuck.
but 9 inches thick. Yeah, the first game's level design was pretty difficult for me as well. Knew I was gonna miss that. Forgot where I was. Never made that cycle, and I almost did. Well, it's very generous of Twitch to give you a 1080p display when previously you were only on 720. It's a technological marvel that they're able to pull that one off. That was badly timed. It was badly placed. Look, just don't leave the screen.
この力は覚悟はいいか。クリジットブロッサム。ドラゴンスフィア。クラッシュモード。ファンティーラ。
Okay. Really? That's not the number that I expected to see. I was prepared to be really happy if we weren't in the red with the missed cycles and playing badly. See what happens with RNG here. He's gonna run off screen. I'm gonna be really upset. For a moment. For a brief moment in time. Maybe. Maybe he's not gonna run off screen. Then he ran off screen. Come on. There you go.
アームドブルー。アストラスフィア。ドワカイ。ドワカイ。ドラゴンスフィア。よ。ホー。ブレイキング。ハッ。ベス。よ。よ。クラッシュモード。サグナレスポンス。アップユアーズ。ポエトリースラーム。
Might be too far. It might be too far. Oh, I feel lucky. Yeah, I'm really tempted to just do the affiliate thing. If for no other... Wow, I didn't know that I even had that much time to save. If for no other reason than to have access to transcoding. I used to get it every stream, and then affiliates got preferential transcoding, which is totally understandable. But yeah, wanting to have transcoding for everybody who hangs out here has made me reconsider. I might just do the affiliate thing and then bad. But yeah, I might do the affiliate thing and then just any money that I make goes straight to charity. Do it, but also set up text-to-speech. Maybe. I mean, I'm still not setting up PayPal donations. But I do need to finish working on my Extra Life charity donation bot. Almost done. All that I have left to do is the front end work. It just so happens that I'm really bad at front end work. That section went okay. Hey, Hav. How's it going? How did your stream go? Can you say please don't set up text-to-speech? Yeah, yeah. I didn't initially plan on it. I don't know. I have somewhat mixed feelings. Since any of the money that I would be making from since any money that I would be making from my stream would be going directly to charity, you know, there's this thought of, well, if text-to-speech makes it so that charity gets more money, it's not that bad. At the same time, it's still text-to-speech. That sounds bad. Wrong button. Oh, that's great. Yeah, this is working out real well here.
クラッシュボルト!
Alright, not too much time lost there. Alright. Here I can save some time. I want to get to level 13 before plasma. That's my goal. Wait, no, what's his name? Seven Slashes guy is before plasma. I think I'm good. Excalibur. That's right, it's this fight, not
スリーツルゼ伸びよう戻れクラッシュボルト来いいくぞスリーツルゼ伸びよう来い 時間だ。アンブレイスブーシ最終工程に。クラッシュボルト。ああ。勝利されるは俺だったか。
Well, I'm gonna have to play really well against Plasma, because I screwed up just a little bit here. Have I ever done this damage to this? I think I have a couple times. It's not easy, but...
クラッシュボルト!
There it is. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Alright, well. Good news, Ren's not dead. Oh yeah, I'm definitely switching to the Switch version when it comes out. Gosh, I mean, buku time loss, but I didn't lose the run. Yeah, you have infinite prevasion, but... I almost smashed into the garden, too. That would have been tragic.
クレジットブロッサン。おとばしアームドブルーアストラスビア。ドラゴンスビア。
I'm looking down at my 3DS. How's it going, Skolgan? Yeah, this is an EXO. So mad about that. No! Oh no, I think he just dodged it. Okay. Oh gosh. Oh, that was scarier than it needed to be. Yeah, this is a boss rush. No, 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 no. Middle one, I need to let that charge back up. Yeah, but don't be mistaken. Jenny is a pro at Copen, the other game mode. So even if I do better than him in his BB, he's still a way better player than I am.
ドラゴンスフィア。すげえな。あんた。この音色。クラッシュボルト。入りやしねえ。死ぬ。満ちたぜ。ドラゴンスフィア。僕ずっと消えな。アクアアバター。流れは止まらねえ。
I'm gonna go to the
I killed him with a gunshot. Oh, that's great. I thought maybe I can do enough damage with the gun, since I can't do anything without overheating in terms of electric attacks. Yeah, Interior is really cool in what it does, but it only does, you know, what it's able to. Oh, interesting. I mean, of course I'll do my best to avoid getting into the desperation. Sloppy and bad. So bad at that again. So I've heard that, like, you can sing early. But I can't even get it to recognize my singing when... As I was saying, I can't even get it to recognize my singing when the words are on screen. I almost went for that Excalibur there, and it would have been terrible. Well, that's a PB. I'm gonna let the credits run, and then after that, it's 1 AM. I shouldn't continue doing video games. Yeah, and I don't think that there's any way to DM skip with Zonda, or rather the true Zonda fight, since you fight two Zondas. Three Zondas? Two Zondas? You fight Zondas. You all came out in force. I wasn't expecting a turnout of anyone at all, really. Because, I mean, I went live at, like, midnight. Oh, you can deal more damage if you do Lux before the third phase gauge. Okay, that's good to know. That's the strat for Copan on every boss. All right. Yeah, I'll keep that in mind. And I think it's only Luxcalibur, Shredstorm, or Shredsaw in Japanese, I think, and Crash Breaker that do damage into the next phase. Is that right? I mean, to be fair, Ginny, you live in Sweden. You shouldn't be in bed. You should have just woken up. I think that your sleep schedule might need to be Strike Saw. That's it. I think that your sleep schedule might be a little bit iffy right now. Oh, hey, you're going to be at ESA? Well, I was planning on watching ESA as much as I can. In 2 weeks, I'm going to be traveling, unfortunately, for work. But I will be watching as much ESA as I'm able to, and that includes your run if I'm able to watch at that time. Oh, you're going to LA in 2 months? That's fair. Yeah, no, your sleep schedule is more closely aligned to a West Coast US right now. Currently my time zone, it's 1 a.m. I'm in the central US time zone. Well, I'm glad if you enjoy it, Avarice Clary. I do my best to have a fun stream to hang out in. Are the longest credits. Oh, wow, that's cool. If you got shoutouts from the voice actors in the original Japanese game. I mean, I assume that the voice actors were the same. They sound close enough. And there's only a couple of things that were changed. Also, now that I know that Poetry Slam was Prisma Prisma Prison, Poetry Slam is a better name, because it's that much more ridiculous. I mean, yeah, there's fewer claps, but there is more broken glass. So, I mean, which is really better? Yeah, Prisma Prism Prison is definitely a... It's true, I am highly unlikely to lose time in the credits, especially since the timer that way is stopped. That's the best part. I get to put the 3DS down, which is my favorite part of 3DS speedrunning, is not holding it anymore.